I believe he has one other thing to say. If we could just have a moment, ladies and gentlemen.
Can I just give me a moment? Can I ask my girlfriend Moa comes up to the cage? I love you, and thanks for having a kid or baby. I love you with all my heart. And do you want to marry me?
Come on, congratulations to Alex and his fiance. Well, from Dan and I and the rest of the UFC crew here in Stockholm, thank you for your company. Stay tuned now, the UFC Fight Night post-fight show is coming right up.